This is not a lone wolf case. There are two, and where there are two, there may be more. This is a conspiracy now, because you have two actors working together. We probably have a terrorist cell now. Other individuals may have worked to plot and plan and prepare for this terrorist attack. I think, again, it's good news. I'm concerned about the flight risk here, but it's significant progress in this case.